there's all sorts of bits in McNuggets.
Oh, here we go again.
She said there's all sorts of beaks in McNuggets.
She said there's bits, beaks and feet in McNuggets.
Yeah, there's all sorts of bits.
Beaks, feet.
Innards, feathers.
Hold on. Meet Hayden. He's a food quality inspector. He's responsible for the chicken that does and doesn't go into McNuggets. And he's written an easy-to-follow list. So if it's not 100% chicken breast...
It's not going in.
Well, there you have it.
Can I have one?
Whoops, too late.